I'll start and begin. I just want to dedicate this show to, first of all, to my mother, who's in painting right there. A lot of this show is about grieving and also learning about dealing with your own emotions. And she died very tragically, fell off the stairs. That's why I turned the painting into stairs there. So it's very kind of powerful, most sort of traumatic, important events in my life. So I dedicated the show to her, and then secondly, dedicated the show to Gordon Smith as well, which has passed away a few days ago. I have fortune to met him quite a few times, and he has been saying a lot of encouraging words to me as a painter. So thank you, Gordon. So this show is a lot about death and also the state of being in the current time. So I see year 2020 is a critical year for humanity. A lot of stuff is going to happen, a lot of rest is going to come out, and this is how I feel. So this is called self-portrait as a volcano. So I'd like to thank the whole Center 18 that indulged me to actually realizing this vision, especially with something in the curious, and they actually take a lot of labor work to work on this piece. So and my angels and all the volunteers, charismas, envies, so thank you very much for helping for the process installation, and also especially Henry, that we had a few meetings. He has been kind of pushing me to this very personal level on the show, so I'm glad, so he is constantly inspiring.
I'm kind of shy, so.
All right, let's stop there.
No, keep going.
I don't want to hear it, but anyway.
Okay, so Henry. What else? The last thing I encourage you guys is get a map of the list of works. A lot of people find the paintings are very mysterious. To me, the abstraction, the new series, they emotion under the microscope, and they call it the freeform Balfourian series. And those small paintings, they call it the history of emotions series. So each one represents a different emotions. So I encourage you to get the list of works there. And the last thing I'd like to point out is I also have another work on the window. When you come in at the door, it's like scripting the text on the window, and it says, "Fall of you is my mountain top. Fall of you is my peak." So I looked at that out of one of my favorite songs called Pale Blue Eyes by the Velvet Underground. So I'll share that with you. So thank you for coming.